We've come to Tucson, Arizona to join what many regard as the hardest group ride in America.
The Shootout. Now this through and off fast-paced ride is the who's who of American pros and hitters. There's no waiting around for stragglers, and if you get dropped, you get dropped.
Question is, can we survive it?
It's hard, real hard.
There's no hiding. It's just as hard as you can go.
You really push this. 450 watts.
Everyone just takes off, and if you're not ready for it, you can get dropped in the first 20 seconds.